Thomas, what was it like to coach your first game in Gelredome?
Yeah, it was a great feeling. I hope next time we do it with some more spectators here. But it's the first time I'm here, and yeah, it's a nice atmosphere. And it was, I think, for me, also for some players, they were the first time here too. Especially the young players, it was a really good feeling. And to start with a 4-2 is also nice.
I really enjoyed it. I think the first 20 minutes we have a little bit problems, but after the drinking break, I think we did very well. And yeah, after we scored 2 goals, we did the pressing very well. And yeah, after the game, I'm only happy.
I think we saw 4 different quarters. When we speak about the first half with the drink break, the first quarter was not so good. We were really passive. We did a lot of wrong decisions in own ball possession. We used the break to explain some things, and then we did it really well in the second part of the first half. It was much better.
Yeah, I think voor onszelf natuurlijk in het begin heel lastig. Ze kwamen er heel mooi uit, heel goed uit. En na 30 minuten denk ik dat wij toch wel de bovenliggende partij waren met 2 goals. En dan de tweede helft, ja, ik denk dat toch wel een groot verschil was met de eerste helft.
In the second half it was in my opinion totally different. We started really, really well. The first 25-30 minutes we were dominant when we had the ball. Also, when we lose the ball, we get it back very soon. And only the last 10-15 minutes I didn't like, because it was something like a summer football. They were a little bit tired and we didn't play 100%.
Hoe was het om weer in Gelredome te mogen spelen? Weliswaar zonder bijna geen publiek, maar toch?
Het was heel fijn. Het was heel fijn. Het ziet er ook heel, heel goed uit vergeleken met vorig jaar.
Yeah, I love the stadium. It's really, really nice. Also, I think in winter it's perfect to close it. And yeah, the pitch is great, really. And I hope it will be great the whole season.
Maar nu alleen nog de supporters erbij, en dan zou het heel fijn zijn.